Hi guys, John Flores again, and I know, I said I was done. I was never going to remaster any of these tracks ever again. After, 5 years of doing this? Oh my goodness, 150 plus tracks. But I got me two new plugins. Actually, I got five, but I'm using two of them. And there's a cute story behind it, but I want to show you a progression from what an original mix sounded like in 1974 as the single release on Columbia Records, Ronnie Dyson's Life and Breath. My friend Larry Cox, the Starships producer, he produced the original version of it. That group, he had a big hit with called Precious and Few Are the Moments We Two Can Share. Anyway, Life and Breath was the follow-up to it. It didn't do much, so I asked him if he would be comfortable with my taking the tune and giving it to Ronnie Dyson. So we did, and Darnell did a beautiful job on the orchestrations. And so it was released as a single by Columbia Records in 1974, and then over the last 5 years, I've continued to work on it like I have the other tracks. And I'm going to show you a progression from 1974 up through the years, just these little excerpts to what the final, I promise, I can't find anything anymore. I can't find any more plugins, trust me, I think. So anyway, here's the cute story behind the new plugins. Okay, I work for Gateway Community College. I've been working for them for almost 9 years, and I'm the road guy. I'm out and about, and I test the water and wastewater workers so that they can get their certifications for their jobs. And I really didn't want to make the long drive back from Sholo last week, so I spent two evenings trying to find a cheap motel room in Globe, which was halfway, Globe, Arizona. And I couldn't find one. So the next morning, after two nights of frustratingly not being able to find what I was looking for, I'm reading the news on my phone, and up pops an ad, and it says, Globe Motel Room, $34. Well, I clicked on that puppy, and I'm here to tell you, that was a great motel room. The owner's fantastic. It had a Roku TV on it with Prime and Netflix and whatever. The room was clean and sparkling and all that for $34. Oh, my God. Why was I cheaping out? Because I was coming out of my own pocket to spend the extra night and not do the long drive back. So the very next morning, I'm reading the news again, and a new ad pops up. And it's from waves.com, my audio plugin site. And basically, I talk to the phone and I say, leave me alone. I have every plugin in the world that I need. I've spent a lot of money over the years on plugins, and go away. But it says, pre-Black Friday sale. Prices never seen before, that kind of thing. So I thought, okay, you know, they always offer trials at waves.com with the plugin, so I will see. I'll get home back to Phoenix and just do the demo versions of them and see if anything works. Turns out two of these plugins out of the five accidentally worked piggyback to each other. I brought them both in to a finished mix, and I was trying them one at a time, and then I thought, well, what happens if I turn them both on? And I'm using presets by my favorite engineer. You can pick that and from most Waves products. And I know which engineers I like and where their stuff matches what I do. And all of a sudden, these finished mixes prior to the plugins now have a clarity they never had. They're spatial more than ever. And they are all glued together. And they just sound really beautiful. We could not have done anything remotely like this back in the 70s. Spatial? I don't think so. And the kind of EQ that you can boost a frequency while attenuating the same frequency at the same time. This is amazing stuff. The technology wasn't invented yet. So I'm thrilled, and here's the Ronnie Dyson cut. You're going to hear 1974 through current day, and I'm sure you'll hear the difference. You know that I started out doing these remasters just to make them sound a little better, and then at some point I got carried away and I wanted to hype them and I wanted to make them sound more like they belonged in this, I don't know, this decade. So even though productions are dated, because frankly I'm old, but I did what I did, and I'm really proud of these. So You'll see a whole bunch of these new remastered with the new plugins videos underneath this video, and I'll just keep adding them as I fix more and more and more of them because I love these plugins. Okay, so that's it for now. Here's Ronnie Dyson's Life and Breath, the little excerpts back to back from 74 to current. And as always, thanks for watching. Take care, you guys. Bye-bye.
If you believe in dreams enough,